Chen. I'm going to follow him every demonstration because he just raises energy so nicely. My name is Terry Dunn, and it's a pleasure to be here. I was introduced to Yang about a year and a half ago by a classmate of mine who's a town selectman, and I happen to be based in Los Angeles. I've been steadily studying Chinese martial healing and yogic arts for about 42 years. But I got my first taste of it when I was in college back here at Yale from a friend from Hawaii who belonged to a private boxing club, a Kung Fu school at a southern style called Lao Ha. And that was my first real introduction to Kung Fu. And I started pursuing it way back then in the 70s. And I studied with a various number of teachers. And presently, I've been studying the same style of Tai Chi since 1980 from Master William C.C. Chen and his classmates in New York. And I've also studied a variety of other styles. And I've inherited two ancient monastic traditions of martial and energy arts. And I'm going to demonstrate one art that's very, very rare. This is a world celebration of Qigong. This is more rare than the dodo bird. This is the preparatory form from an art called Eight Sections of Energy Combined. And my teacher in Qigong learned it from the Goddess of Mercy Temple in Macau when he traded his family art, some of it, for the head monk's art. And it's a rare martial Qigong system called Bating Gong, Eight Sections of Energy Combined. And this is the preparatory exercise. And I want to tap into what Dr. Paul Desan told us earlier about flow. The Chinese traditions, we aim at flow, oneness, perfect natural movement with the universe or thought, but you have to have structure first. You cannot just flow. The Chinese arts are all built on structure, and then once you have the structure mastered, then you can flow with great power, okay? So this is, Arlen, you can start.